Now, my kids don't know you from Watchmen.
Uh-huh.
Okay, my kids are 11, 8, yeah. and 6.
Uh-huh.
The Greatest Showman.
The Greatest Showman.
Is a whole different ball of
yeah,
wax.
Man.
What an amazing
yeah.
film.
Yeah, man.
That is.
Yeah.
Just awesome.
Yeah.
Soup to nuts, the whole thing. What was it like for you on that set and for that film?
I went to trapeze school for 2 months. You know what I mean? And I go from like this disco dancing, you know, kingpin in 1970s New York to wearing all purple spandex and singing about, you know, acceptance and singing about being an, you know, an individual and things like that. And that was wild, man. You know, it was literally like a circus.
Literally.
Yeah, literally like a circus. And I'm dancing with this, you know, they had some of the greatest dancers in the world. And then Hugh Jackman, you know.
Well, Zendaya too.
Yeah. Hugh Jackman, Zendaya, Zac Efron. I mean, all over the place. It was just, it's a completely different world. But I've been able to have really good, to be in really good company, man.
That, the music in that,
yeah.
in that film.
You sing?
I sing Sinatra.
Okay.
Because that's my... Although I have tried to, I do sing
yeah.
A Million Dreams with my kids.
Okay.
Oh yeah, man.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm real. I'm not just a face.
Yeah, I
and
love
a
it.
Voice.
I love
I'm
it.
Real.
Yeah, I love yeah. it. I feel it. I
oh,
feel
yeah.
it.
Oh yeah.
I'm with it.
I will sing the. I'll try to do the lower register. If I go higher register, I got no chance.
Okay. Yeah.
But I sing all those songs.
Awesome.
They're amazing.
Awesome.
They're amazing. And so you saw the film with your family or attempted to, right?
Which Pretty one?
The Greatest Showman.
Yeah.
So what
yeah,
happened
the greatest
when, you,
showman.
When you try to take your family to the film?
Well, I can only take so many because,
okay.
you know, really big family.
Uh-huh.
So I think maybe one of my sisters, maybe one or only one or two of my sisters came to that premiere.
Okay.
Yeah.
But then going to a theater, it was all sold out or something like that? Did that happen?
Oh, in New Orleans, when I went to go take the family there. Yeah.
Okay.
And that was pretty cool. You know, I took them to the theater. It was all sold out.
Was it from like, your neighborhood where you grew up or something like that?
Yeah. No? Yeah. I mean, but it was just uptown, just went,
okay.
you know, just went to the theater
okay.
and we go there and I'm thinking that, you know, hey, we're going to come see me in this movie and it's all sold out. And, you know, I take it, you know, I take the win, right? You know, you take the win. My movie sold out, so now we go on Canal and we have some seafood or something like that.
That
you
is
know?
A great fallback
yeah,
position.
Yeah, right. And that then go back great. A little bit later.
So again, you're used to having something that you've done become culturally iconic and then blowing up. I mean, so that's what The Greatest Showman, you were in that film.
For more of The Rich Eisen Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV for free on BR Live or download The Rich Eisen Show app.